going to have some trail this weekend. Look at the view. This black here it is. It's actually dangerous because it's flying. Babe, it's flying. Babe, it's flying. Watching. Oh, look at that, we're at the peak of the mountain. No, it's a mountain, it's a hill. Look at the hill. And I've got my goodies in my bag, you see that? This time, we made sure that we have water and we have some, a little bit of food. So, but life. My baby is laughing about me when I said, let's talk about life. Babe! What? Oh my god. Nag-research ako nitong place na to. Tapos, you know, marami kong makita na may mga iba-ibang ano. Animals dito. Sabi ko, ano kaya mangyayari? Kasi doon sa entrance pa lang, mayroon ng ano, caution about lion, yeah? And maybe snakes. I'm ready. Babe, are you ready?
Let's do it.
Let's do it. There's some trail down there, yeah? Let's see this, guys. Guys, at the edge of the horizon. Yeah, that's already the Pacific Ocean. We are now in the side of the hill. May nakita kami. Lake Don, but it's difficult to get there. There's no way from here. At my we encountered a. I like that smell. Yeah, I enjoy the forest, especially na. You're sick of seeing buildings. In cars, you wanted to be surrounded with trees or, you know, be in the nature. And granola. Water. Finally, I can see it. Where are we? Guys, nawawala na rin kami. Balik na kami. That was fun. Ningal ko. That was a long trail, babe. You know what? We can't do that without a water. It's good that we've got our water or we've got some food. And I've got my pet. May nakita ako na ano na $1 lang. So just take it. Napapansin ko dito, even if we are in the, you know, they still have good facilities in the middle of the jungle. If you see that, there is a traffic light. There is a traffic light in the middle of the jungle, and you can tell that their road is well maintained. You know, well maintained, babe.
It should be 40% saving tax.
Yeah, especially California has a high income tax. Hi guys, we're home now, and my babe, she's hungry, so she's gonna eat the leftover pizza. Yesterday was our cheat day, and we've got a lot of cookies from the... We have cheat day every weekend. Weekend is our cheat day, babe. Do you agree on that? Huh? No! Don't make you fat. And it will make me fat. So, that's not good for the two of us. Hello! Hello, kid. That's it for today, guys. Thank you for watching. Have a great weekend. Goodbye.